If you love Shake Shack, your options for trying new menu items are practically limitless. But there are certain options that aren't listed among the regular choices that you've already tried. These are the secret Shake Shack menu items you need to order ASAP. Probably the most well-known and beloved secret Shake Shack menu item is the Peanut Butter and Bacon Smoke Shack. It was once on the regular menu, but only for one wonderful weekend. You can now score this specialty burger by ordering the standard Smoke Shack burger, which features cheese, chopped cherry peppers, and applewood smoked bacon, and asking for a side of peanut butter sauce. It's that simple. Once you have the peanut butter sauce in your hand, you do the dirty work yourself by drizzling as much as you want inside your burger. This may sound like a rather weird flavor combination, but fans of the Peanut Butter and Bacon Smoke Shack regularly take to social media to document their love affair with this meaty mashup. One person shared his enthusiasm with a side of anger by declaring on Facebook, "None of you told me this was a thing." Even Shake Shack itself knows that this secret item is a fan favorite, so much so that they decided to include a try-at-home recipe for the burger in their first ever published cookbook. Giant burgers aren't unheard of at Shake Shack. The standard menu makes it clear that you can order any burger with double the meat. And let's not ignore the Shake Stack burger, which includes a cheeseburger and a shroom burger stacked between two buns. But if your craving for protein still isn't quenched by all that, there's absolutely nothing stopping you from ordering even more meat. The quad burger is another popular secret menu item that, true to its name, features four cheeseburger patties, each one topped with a slice of American cheese. You can opt to quad the standard hamburger, cheeseburger, or shack burger. Or you can go ahead and quad the Smoke Shack burger, which we're sure you'll find absolutely delicious if you're into a huge explosion of meat and flavor. The one precautionary concern to keep in mind is that all that meat and cheese does add up to a lot of calories. Specifically, the Smoke Shack quad burger adds up to more than 2,000 calories. If you have it as just a one-time treat, you're probably going to be okay, but if you fall in love with all that beef and start making it a regular part of your diet, don't try to say you weren't warned. Most people think of hamburgers when they think of Shake Shack, but this fast food joint actually started as a hot dog stand.
Shake Shack was born as a hot dog cart with the sole purpose of supporting an art project in Madison Square Park in 2001.
It's no surprise then that Shake Shack takes its flat top dogs very seriously by splitting them down the middle and grilling them before serving them up on a toasted bun. If you're the kind of foodie who wants more than just ketchup or mustard on a hot dog, but you just can't get behind all the toppings served on the Chicago dog, then you might want to go ahead and try asking for a cheese dog. This secret menu item is exactly what it sounds like, a hot dog smothered in a creamy blend of American and cheddar cheeses. It's not something you'll find listed on the standard menu, but it's popular enough to be considered a normal request among Shake Shack employees. Shake Shack's Chicago Dog is a Chicago-style hot dog loaded up with fresh veggies, including cucumber, onions, tomatoes, relish, sport peppers, and seasonings. If all those toppings sound so enticing that you also want them on your favorite burger, then all you have to do is ask. If you indeed ask for a Chicago burger, Shake Shack employees might just be able to serve it for you right away, though you may have to pay a little extra. But if your request is instead met with a look of confusion, you can try ordering a Chicago dog and a hamburger separately. With both items in hand, simply transfer the toppings from the hot dog to the burger. This is a great solution if you're ordering for two people. You both get to pick and choose which veggies stay on the hot dog and which get transferred to the burger, thus amping up the flavor and allowing for plenty of personalization. One of the most notable things that sets Shake Shack apart from other fast food joints is that it sells beer and wine at every location. This allows the chain to market specials for alcohol-fueled occasions like Oktoberfest and St. Patrick's Day. It also gives customers more opportunities for personalizing their orders. Since Shake Shack always has lemonade available, you can try out the twist by opting for a shandy. This half-beer, half-lemonade drink is a refreshing and buzzy option that pairs perfectly with a hot dog or hamburger on a toasty summer day. The easiest way to order is with the Shackmeister Ale that's available at every location. If the cashier doesn't understand when you say shandy, just ask for half-beer, half-lemonade. If you prefer a different beer, you'll have to mix your own. You can order one of the local brews that's sold in a bottle and mix it in a separate cup with the lemonade of your choice. When you're jonesing for a burger or a hot dog, but you're trying to cut down on the refined carbohydrates in your diet, it may be time to go protein style. The menu items that usually come encased in a fluffy potato bun can be ordered this way, meaning that they come wrapped in butter lettuce instead of a bun. If for some reason the cashier doesn't understand you when you say protein style, you could instead say bunless. Just remember that even if a bunless burger may help you adhere to your keto or low-carb diet, it's not totally calorie-free. If you're watching your waistline, you should always try to steer clear from ordering a quad burger featuring 4 beef and cheese patties. Even when it's bunless, that monstrosity could make you shoot way past your daily calorie count.
So meaty.
Surely, you've tried a root beer float at some point in your life, but have you ever tried a beer float? You should give it a try the next time you hit up a Shake Shack, assuming you're old enough to do so. If you happen to be in Las Vegas, you can actually order a beer float straight from the regional menu. But there's also nothing stopping you from placing the order at any location across the country or around the world. Simply order the beer of your choice. The Las Vegas area beer floats, for example, are served with a dark beer. Then ask for a scoop of frozen custard in a cup. You'll have to pour your own beer over the ice cream, but that's a small price to pay to enjoy this buzzy dessert concoction. Just choose your beer and custard flavors wisely. Chocolate, vanilla, or coffee-infused beers are a good option for vanilla or chocolate ice creams. But if you want to get a little crazy, you could try a citrus-infused beer with a strawberry scoop. No matter what you choose, remember to drink and eat responsibly. After considering the novelty of a beer float, ordering a root beer float might seem a little on the tame side, but there's no denying the beauty of this classic summer refreshment. Every Shake Shack location offers a Beta draft root beer and frozen custard. Ergo, there's nothing stopping you from ordering them together. But if you're just not a root beer type of person, don't fret. There are plenty of other float possibilities at your disposal. Coke floats, Diet Coke floats, or Dr. Pepper floats are just a few of your other delicious options, as each of those sodas is on tap at Shake Shack. Or if you're feeling a little nostalgic for the frozen treats of your childhood, you can try whipping up a creamsicle-inspired float by pouring orange Fanta over a scoop of frozen vanilla custard. The classic bacon, lettuce, and tomato sandwich is an underrated culinary masterpiece. And you can reintroduce this delicious goodness back into your life by ordering it off-menu the next time you hit up your local Shake Shack. It's important to keep in mind that Shake Shack employees are encouraged to help you customize your orders. Considering that every location always has the basic ingredients of a BLT on hand, all you really have to do is ask when you want one. They'll serve it up with lots of lettuce and tomato, and from there, it's your choice whether to add a classic mayonnaise or opt instead for a slather of Shack sauce. If you're looking for a way to customize your BLT order a little more, consider adding chopped cherry peppers or spicy sport peppers for an extra kick. It all comes together with the soft and toasty potato buns that Shake Shack is known for. There's no reason to resist and pretend that you're not suddenly getting a craving.
Me want food!
There aren't that many vegetarian-friendly options on the Shake Shack menu. It's a problem that folks who don't eat meat often encounter at many fast food chains. There's the famed Shroom Burger, which is a fried portobello mushroom patty filled with a gush of melty cheese sauce. And in some locations, there's a Veggie Shack Veggie Burger. But by and large, the Shake Shack menu features meat, meat, and even more meat. So unless you're someone who's already a secret Shake Shack menu expert, you probably didn't realize there's a vegetarian hot dog option available. Instead of a hot dog base, this veggie dog comes with a pickle base, which is loaded up with the same fresh fare as the Chicago dog. That would be relish, tomatoes, cucumber, onions, celery, salt, and mustard. If for some reason the term garden dog isn't something recognized by your local Shake Shack, just order a Chicago dog without meat and with extra pickles. Also ask for a side of Shack sauce and use it for dipping. We promise you won't regret it. If you thought the deliciousness of customizing your secret menu order started and stopped with the entrees, you'll be happy to learn that you thought wrong. The crinkle-cut cheese fries that Shake Shack is famous for can be customized pretty much any way you want. You can, of course, top them with some tangy Shack sauce, or you can take it to another level by adding bacon to those fries. And why stop there? You could add some spicy sport peppers, or if you like onions, tomatoes, and lettuce, you can ask for a side of each of those. slice them up, and throw them on top of your fries. You'll essentially end up with cheese fry nachos, and seriously, what could be better? And that's not the only item that is just begging for extra toppings. The standard Shack burger comes with lettuce, tomatoes, and the famed Shack sauce, which is pretty standard fare for a fast food hamburger. But if you're the type who wants a burger with every single one of the available toppings, all you have to do is ask. For example, you can request pickles and onions to give your burger a little more fresh flavor, but those definitely aren't your only options. You could try bacon, sport peppers, chopped cherry peppers, or even extra Shack sauce if you can't get enough of that sweet, spicy, tangy blend. Just make sure you ask for extra napkins as well. In some cases, you may have to pay a little extra for added sauce or bacon, but peppers, onions, and pickles are freebies, so go to town with those. The one disappointment when it comes to extra toppings, though, is that most Shake Shacks don't have certain items like avocado, grilled onions, or sliced jalapenos. So if you're a gourmet burger aficionado with an appetite for all that, just keep a lookout for specialty burger announcements on Shake Shack's social media pages. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more mashed videos about your favorite restaurant chains are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.